plug override, which is here. Looks like whoever put it in there just wired it in with the override switch and alright, so I'll give her the regular globe, about half throttle. Give her another 10-15 seconds worth. It's got AC 60 G's in it. And she fired right up. Just gotta make sure when she starts she doesn't quit, because it will. She really struggles when she restarts. Kind of feel some of the cylinders cooling off. The whole plug's cooling down, but popped right off, 15 degrees. Thanks for watching.
About 22 degrees Fahrenheit. Back here we got 21 degrees Fahrenheit. We'll see what she does. There she goes. All right, it's cold. -9 right now. No throttle. Letting the glow plugs warm up. I'll just let it cycle on this one. Give it like 10 seconds to reset. All right, here we go. I'm gonna crank it on this one. Full throttle. Still holding the throttle to the floor. Just let off the key. Just let off the throttle. 5.6 liter. Tried to do one yesterday in the video, the sound didn't work, which would have been cool because it was like 29. Today it's not as cold, but you can see the ice on the windshield. Let's see here. Let this cycle. Wasn't plugged in or nothing. I think it's in the 30s right now.
7 degrees Fahrenheit. Not plugged in. Let's see if this starts. Okay. Not bad, yeah. Look at all that white smoke.
It's been sitting here a couple months now. Haven't touched it. See what happens.